I think one of the main things that drew me to hematology is that there are a lot of conditions in hematology that are pretty serious. And I feel like I had a life experience that helped me to understand going through a serious experience, and I wanted to be able to share that experience with patients. Scientifically, it's a very interesting field because everything we're dealing with clinically, what we see going on with disorders, is very closely related to cellular and molecular biology, which is something I've always been very interested in. So every time I'm seeing a patient, I have both the personal aspects of it that are interesting, and then I have the issues that are more on a scientific level that are also rewarding. Because UCSD is an academic medical center, then we have access to an incredible array of specialists, and that offers our patients the ability to have access to any area that they might need excellent expertise care at a very high level. Hematologic disorders, many of them are very rare. And if I were to try to take care of people outside of this academic setting, I would have less opportunity to help advance the field forward so that, in this sense, each patient that I see has the potential to contribute to the body of knowledge that will help everybody in the future with whatever that disorder is. And that, for me, is one of the most important reasons to be part of an academic institution like UCSD, where we have these opportunities to use each patient's individual experience, whatever their situation is, molecularly, physically, clinically, you name it, to broaden what our body of knowledge is and help move what we can do for patients for prevention and treatment forward.